Habit of white that all my brethren from Paris and from Rouen did defile with such defilement that it can never more be cleansed.
Oh, Brother Dominique, the grace of God and the blood of this innocent girl will suffice.
So, Jeanne, my sister, you know me now?
Brother, my brother Dominique. We are creatures of one flock, and I but one of those who know the voice of the shepherd.
Since my brethren and my sons have betrayed me, since those who should have been the mighty voice of truth have made themselves against God's will your hangmen and your prosecutors, Jeanne, 'tis Dominique himself, I, Dominique, who have come down from heaven to you. This book.
Dominique, my brother Dominique, all this time, through all these years, I have seen so many pens at work around me.
All that did make a book.
That terrible voice which questioned me, and all those pens writing incessantly, all those pens grating on parchment, all that has made a book. All that has made a book, and I cannot read.
But to understand the book I bring to you, there is no need to know your ABCs. This bundle of words which these butchers of Limoges have wrapped together in pig Latin, all the proceedings they have set down in the lingo of Croutons, the angels in heaven have translated for all time to come.
Read then, Brother Dominique, for me, in the name of the Lord, and and I shall follow as you read.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost, so shall it be. Enemy of God, enemy of king, enemy of country. Let us prison her, let us kill her, let us burn her.
Heretic, sorceress, apostate, oh, Brother Dominique, is all that Jeanne done? Is it true? Is it I who am all that?
Who can there be to preside?
See, 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 see there!
mercy, this court, so wise, illustrious, where I, Cauchon, do preside, is now resolved to disencumber you with the aid of the pure flame of fire from this black demon by whom you are so criminally entangled. But first of all, we hear yet once again from your own lips that most solemn confession that's needful for our conscience. On your knees.
Satan, in his despair, howling all alone in the depths of hell.
Heretic.
Heretic.
Sorceress.
Sorceress.
Apostate.
Apostate.
Barbarian.
Jeanne, church, the priests, and all who are respected and able and wise. With one voice they condemn me. Tell me, Brother Dominique, what have I done? Read what is in the book to me.
All these great men who have condemned you, these doctors, these scholars, Malvenu, Jean Midi, Coupquin, Toumouillé, they hold firm belief in the devil, but will not believe in God. The devil, why, that's real. The angels, an absurdity. The devil whom you did loathe, it's he who gave you aid. The angels whom you invoked did nothing. So, guilty either way, they did condemn you on both counts. Such is the wisdom of the university. Such are these famous men who thumb their nose at the Pope.
But I, poor shepherd girl from Domremy, how is it I have come to this?
You've come to this pass by the turn of a card in a game invented by a mad king.
What is it then, this game of cards?
They will explain.
Now in a pack of cards the kings are four, for the queens also for the knaves, so the numbers up to seven. And when the play has been completed, all the kings have changed their places. The one that was the south is now the north. The one who played at east has moved to west. No league as the queens, they do not dream of changing places. They're always on the spot. Then let their majesties appear.
Drop the portcullis behind me and come again.
Take the beam, it's time.
Take the beam,
he's fine.
Fine.
And
true.
I
Snow under the feet of our Lord, the King. And all of us from the Loire to Rheims must stretch a mighty carpet of our prayer.
Oh.
has done it.
Tis God. Tis God. And with him, Jeanne. The voices did not deceive me. Catherine and Margaret, they did not deceive me.
My fingers, and now there remains on the virginal parchment but one initial of gold.
How beautiful is Norman, all red and pink, all red with joy, all pink with innocence, as she prepares herself take holy communion with me in the sparkling dew. How beautiful for Jeanne the maiden to rise up to heaven in the month of May. How beautiful you are, my beautiful Normandy. But what would you say, Brother Dominic, if Margaret and I could tell you about Lorraine?
Tell me, Jeanne. But I know there are some things a little maid can well explain to me. Me who, girt with hide and steel, and with eyes closed, did early tread the paths of penance.
What could I explain to you when there are at least a dozen stars in heaven who know more than I?
Explain to me then your sword. Is it true you found your sword? That fear-compelling sword which the English and Burgundians fled in the ruins of a chapel?
No, it wasn't in the ruins of a chapel. It was given to me at Domremy. My banner in my left hand, my sword in my right. Jesus, Mary, who could resist me? Jesus, Mary. Jesus.
Jesus.
not hear the voices saying, Jeanne, 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 daughter of God, way away. It is known the sorceress they are saying. It is my own Christian name, the name that I was given by my godparents. Jeanne! No longer that, and the past, and heaven knows what else, and all those ugly names. It's daughter of God, pray away.
Daughter of God, pray away.
Shut your eyes and count to three, and all is changed. Just time. to count to four, and all is changed. All is white, all is pink, all is green. Jeanne. A little thought for Jeanne. Dare not to try and not to eat, but with the fire, a candle sweet to shed.
Thank you.
that binds my hands and prevents me from signing my name. It's truth that binds my hands and prevents me from signing my name. I cannot do it. I cannot lie.